she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me?
Burns the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Hi, Randy. Happy Big 6-0. I have a story for you that I don't think you've ever heard before. When Andrea and I were teenagers and you lived at the Belmar house, we had some friends over and you and Charlotte were gone. And we got into your record player and we found your Johnny Cash record. So this will date you. And so that at the time of Belmar, you had the record player hooked up to the entire speaker system in the house. And we got your Johnny Cash record out and we played Ring of Fire over and over again. And I don't think you ever knew that.
But the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Happy birthday, Randy. Can you hear us?
We didn't know you were so old.
Randy, we'll talk louder so you can hear us.
Happy birthday, Randy.
The ring of fire, the ring of fire, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Happy birthday, Randy, and just remember as the holiday season approaches that those homemade Christmas cookies are to be joined as you would a fine wine savored with every delicate bite.
Happy birthday, Mr. Mantz. This is from Emily and Paul. We wish you the damn perfect birthday you ever had. Love us.
Happy birthday.
I can't tell you how thankful I am for you and Charlotte. Ever since I was a very, very young teenager, taking me in and taking care of me like you saw me as your own daughter. And that means so much to me, and it has completely changed my life and molded me into the person I am. So thank you. Happy birthday.
All the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong.
Happy birthday, Dad.
There's only three rules tonight. Rule number one, no politics and no religion.
Rule number two, shut the door.
Rule number three, have fun.
Cheers to 60 years. Happy birthday, Dad.